I live in Phoenix and it's really hot here. And actually, I've noticed it seems like it's getting hotter.
When you see all these different signs, the wildfires, the heat domes, extreme winds, the higher sea level rise, this isn't a belief, it's evidence. These are part of the same phenomena. This is climate change driven by this carbon pollution.